have a major flaw between the handle and steps.
Also, it'd probably be better if the size of the robot was a little smaller. Is that good?